Hi everyone, Unboxingalism here and welcome back to my channel. In this quick video I want to share with you how to charge your brand new Apple Watch. Let's start it. While most Apple products have a lightning port where you can charge it, as you can see, the Apple Watch does not. In the box you receive this special charging cable. The Series 7 got a new charging system and it can be charged 33% faster than the Series 6. It got a different charging cable and an upgraded charging system. It has USB-C port, not a USB-A, that it used to have. It takes around 45 minutes to charge it from 0 to 80%. 8 minutes of charging can provide enough energy for 8 hours of sleep tracking. It is important to mention that the fast charging is available with Series 7 only. The charging cable has this circular head. The bottom part is flat, and if I try to attach it to my watch, it doesn't work. But if I rotate the head part, it attaches magnetically to the curved bottom part of my Apple Watch. Unfortunately, from last year, so from the Series 6 models, they don't ship a charging adapter in the box. I will use one of my 20 watts adapters to charge it. Unfortunately, if you have a Magsafe charger, you can charge your watch with it. Before I am done, let me share with you a bonus tip. You can use your Apple Watch as a bedside clock when it's charging. Without enabling this function, this is how it looks. To enable it, in your phone, open the Watch app, then General, and enable the bedside mode. And this is how it looks when you are charging your watch. That's all I wanted to say on how you can charge your brand new Apple Watch. I have made many tips and tricks video. If you would like to get the maximum out of your Apple Watch, check the links in the description below. I hope this short video helped you out and you learned something useful. If you did, please consider giving me a thumbs up and subscribing to my channel. That would be really appreciated and would help my channel grow. Thank you and see you in the next one.